Its heart must have been immense. From our new detailed knowledge of the skeleton, John Hutchinson has calculated that it was more than 6 feet in circumference.
It probably weighed 230 kilos and would have had to shift 90 liters of blood with a single beat. There's one. And it would have had to repeat that beat every 5 seconds. There it goes again.
Weighing more than 3 grown men, it would have been extraordinarily powerful. Thank you.